Good evening. I am Professor Hipscar. Welcome to the Aspen College Fine Arts Lecture Series. In our first lecture, we will be exploring the origins of Oriental dance, a more authentic name for what we call belly dance. This dance has roots that go back over 6,000 years, spreading from India west through Mesopotamia of modern-day Iraq, through Egypt, Northern Africa, and Mediterranean Europe. Its purposes were varied. Paintings and carvings from India and Egypt indicate it was used in worship. The snake-like movements of the dance tie in with ancient Egyptian snake cults. Some believe those same snake-like movements were designed to train women for childbirth, an idea used by people today who want to discourage men from dancing. I ignore that. Others believe it may have been training for the conception of a child, an idea I find far more appealing.
Cousins to catch the eye of the young men of neighboring tribes.